but that there's nothing here for the enthusiastic motorist. Not so fast on that one, because what I'm going to do now is drag race this family SUV against a mid-engined V10-powered 600 horsepower Audi R8.
Astonishing!